Subscribe and press bell icon and never miss another update from Tweak Library.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Tweak Library. This is your host Shivani. Today we are solving another one of your daily tech troubles. Nowadays, every external drive or input devices are connected to computers via USB. But sometimes these USB devices shows unexpected errors and cause troubles while they are being connected to a port on Windows 10 PC. So let's see how you can fix this annoying issue and avoid problems you face accessing files in your USB device in such a case. Fix number 1. Update device drivers. You can update USB controller drivers right from the Windows 10 device manager. But not to mention that's going to be a bit time consuming. My advice would be Advanced Driver Updater, a tested and reliable software for Windows that automates the advanced update process. All you need to do is scan your PC for available drivers, wait for scan results, and then click on Update All to install new drivers version, including the ones pending for USB controllers. Yes, it is that easy and it is highly efficient. Fix number 2. Alter power management settings for USB controllers. Sometimes updates won't work in case your system is turning USB controllers off on its own. To check this, press Win plus X on your keyboard and go to Device Manager. Find Universal Serial Bus Controllers in the list and expand this menu. Right-click on the first controller option, which is Generic USB Hub, and go to its properties. Click on Power Management and see for tab that says Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. If this box is checked, uncheck it and apply changes. Now repeat the same process for all controller options in the list. Once done, restart your PC and see the changes working. Fix number 3. Disable fast startup. Sometimes fast startup on Windows 10 does not give your system enough time to detect or recognize your USB device. So just disable it following these steps. Press Win plus X and head to power option. Head to additional power settings. Click on the option that says choose what the power button does. Click on change settings that are currently unavailable. Uncheck the option that says turn on fast startup under shutdown setting. Fix number 4. Install Win update. The last resort is to try and check for Windows 10 update. Just head to Windows settings and check if there are any Win 10 updates available. Install if any are and reboot your system. This may fix errors that are causing USB devices to not work on your PC. These fixes can resolve many issues in your USB controller and other driver associated issues. Try them out and let us know in the comment section what worked for you. If you like this video, hit like and subscribe.